story of a child who's being helped by sisters.
With my...
Lord.
This
book. Two at 19,500 still up there? Give another subject.
Second grade grammar,
4,000. The second grade grammar question is this. How many plural nouns are in this question? How many plural nouns are in this question? Jordan's locked in his answer.
I could easily say one. Let's lock in one.
You thought it was one.
Yes.
Actually, the correct number is one.
You could have counted $200,000. Did she get there? We'll find out right after that.
This year, Santa has his hands full, thanks to your Chrysler, Jeep, Dodge, and Ram dealer. Right now, get a 2010 Grand Caravan for only $18,995. Or a 2011 Ram 1500 for less than $27,000. And on select models, we'll make your first monthly payment up to $500. Only during the Deck the Driveway holiday event at your BC Chrysler, Jeep, Dodge, and Ram dealer.
Our new HP smartphone is amazing. It's unreal. Once you've seen it, you just can't watch anything else. In fact, it's so unbelievable, sometimes Ty gets a little overly focused. Ty, you're missing a stop. See what I mean? Stop's not for another 8 blocks.
Once you've seen an HP smartphone, you won't want anything else. Starting from $19.99. Only at Rogers.
Right now, you could get unlimited talk and text for just $17.50 from Wind Mobile.
But to get it,
you'll have to be nice. Like, super nice. Because naughty won't get you this sweet deal. Now, with $0, no term contract bonds. Be nice. Go to windmobile.ca.
Son, company.
City TV tomorrow.
I'm really hoping that we can still be friends.
I would really appreciate it if you would come to my family's Thanksgiving dinner.
Well, your family's expecting me.
I forgot to tell you, Gordon's coming Thanksgiving.
I asked him not to come.
Why did you do that?
I love you, but you're not carving the Thanksgiving turkey.
What's the big deal?
A man has a certain relationship with his Thanksgiving bird. Plus, I paid for the damn thing, so I'm carving it.
Paracord. New episode. 10 tomorrow on City TV.
Welcome back to all you smarter than a fifth grader. Rachel Mouthing Horse is our contestant. We got $1,500. Now we're to the big money questions. $18,500 still on the board.
Here we go. Are you ready?
Jordan Schroeder, what do we think?
I want to do U.S. history.
Fourth grade U.S. history. All right, it's worth $7,500. The fourth grade U.S. history question is this. Which of the original 13 American colonies was founded by the Calvert family? Which of the original 13 American colonies was founded by the Calvert family? All right, Jordan's locked in his answer.
Calvert family, okay. Most likely English. I'm going to say...
What are you thinking?
I'm just thinking Massachusetts is kind of the only one in my head right now. I'm completely at a loss, so I'm just going to take a stab in the dark and say Rhode Island. So I want to lock Rhode Island in.
Rhode Island. Is this 12 questions?
Yes.
Unless your last name was Calvert, it might help. Danielle, what'd you say?
I said New Hampshire.
Ty, what'd you say?
I said Maryland.
Maryland.
They moved there for religion.
Oh, they moved there for religion?
Yes.
Jordan, what'd you say?
West Virginia.
West Virginia.
And you said?
Rhode Island.
So we've got Rhode Island, West Virginia, Maryland, and New Hampshire. If we had a big enough class, we'd have the entire 13 colonies. One of you is right. And it's not you. And it's not you, Danielle. And it's not you, Rachel. It is Ty. Very good job, Ty.
That is so good.
Very good job. That's a tough one. Dude, nice job.
Very nice job. Here. Good job.
We've still got 11,000.